Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Can I travel through Floyd, Georgia with a gun in my car? Understanding the laws surrounding firearms and vehicles is crucial for anyone traveling through Floyd, Georgia. Georgia's legal landscape offers specific guidelines for gun owners on how they can legally transport firearms in their vehicles. These rules are designed to balance the right to bear arms with public safety concerns. In Georgia, individuals are generally allowed to carry firearms in their own vehicles without the need for a Georgia weapons carry license. This provision applies to both open and concealed carry within the vehicle. The law views your vehicle as an extension of your home, thereby granting you certain liberties regarding firearm possession within it. However, it's important to note that the freedom to carry a gun in a car does not extend to all areas. Certain locations, such as school zones, government buildings, and places where carrying firearms is expressly prohibited by property owners, maintain restrictions that must be adhered to, regardless of the general allowances for vehicle carry. For those without a Georgia weapons carry license, transporting a firearm openly or concealed in the vehicle is permissible, provided the gun is not carried on the person. This means the firearm can be stored in a glove compartment, center console, firearm rack, or any enclosed compartment within the vehicle. Individuals with a Georgia weapons carry license enjoy broader liberties, including the ability to carry the firearm on their person while inside the vehicle. This license also facilitates the legal transport of firearms across county lines within Georgia, adhering to state laws. For travelers passing through Floyd, Georgia, or residents alike, understanding these nuances in state law ensures compliance and promotes responsible gun ownership. It underscores the importance of being informed about local regulations that govern firearm transport in vehicles.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.